मिस दीवा 2013 के फिनाले राउंड को जज करने पहुंची एक्ट्रेस रवीना टंडन, लुकिंग स्टनिंग एंड ब्यूटीफुल इन हर इंडियन अटायर, रवीना मैनेज्ड टू सेट द स्टेज ऑन फायर विद हर प्रेजेंस। आफ्टर जजिंग द एंटायर शो, शी अनाउंस्ड द सेकंड रनर अप ऑफ मिस दीवा 2013। After the crowning moment, we got the opportunity to meet Ravina. She seemed quite elated.
I think it was an excellent show. Trust Times of India to come up with something so fantabulous. It was very enjoyable. The girls were talented, beautiful, intelligent. And I think that's what makes a difference because ultimately they represent our country. So that was a very, very difficult task for us.
Miss Diva 2013 pageant ko judge karne ka task Ravina ke liye kaisa raha? Iska bhi experience unhone hamare saath share kiya.
Very, very happy as judges because ultimately the best did win and we're very happy with the result. There was a lot of criteria considering these girls are going on an international podium on a platform where they'll be representing India to the whole universe. And that is something that was tough for us to judge on. But ultimately, these girls have it all in them. They have a little bit of polishing to do, but I'm sure they're going to do it. They have the potential. And from here on, actually, starts a more tedious task for them. A lot more of hard work, and I'm sure they're going to wrap it up.
Well, not just this. She's also confident that the winner of Miss Diva 2013 pageant will surely bring Miss Universe crown back to India.
Well, we are all confident. I hope she's confident enough, and if she's confident, she definitely will.
There is more to Miss Diva 2013 grand finale. We will keep on giving you all the updates. Keep watching Zoom, India's number one Bollywood channel. For Rudrani Chanduraj, Zoom, Mumbai.